Good morning, children. Today we will learn Mind Express GK book.
Open page number 30, chapter Common Birds. Name these common birds. Look at the book, children. Number 1, this bird is very clever. It has bright round eyes. Its call is harsh. This bird name is crow, C-R-O-W, crow. Write down, children. Number 2, this is a large hunting bird. It has a hooked beak and sharp claws. This bird name is eagle. Write down, children, eagle, E-A-G-L-E. Number 3, this bird is small and quick. It creeps a lot. It likes to build its nest inside houses. This bird name is sparrow. S-P-A-R-R-O-W, sparrow. Write down, children. Number 4, this bird has a bright yellow beak and yellow legs. It can mimic sounds. This bird name is myna, M-Y-N-A. Written, children, myna. Number 5, this bird makes a soft cooing sound. It is gray in color and has two black bars on each wing. Its feet are red or pink. This bird name is pigeon, P-I-G-E-O-N, pigeon. Written, children? Okay, thank you, children.
Good morning, children. Today we will learn Mind Express GK book.
Open page number 30, chapter Common Birds. Name these common birds. Look at the book, children. Number 1, this bird is very clever. It has bright round eyes. Its call is harsh. This bird name is crow, C-R-O-W, crow. Write down, children. Number 2, this is a large hunting bird. It has a hooked beak and sharp claws. This bird name is eagle. Write down, children, eagle, E-A-G-L-E. Number 3, this bird is small and quick. It creeps a lot. It likes to build its nest inside houses. This bird name is sparrow, S-P-A-R-R-O-W, sparrow. Write down, children. Number 4, this bird has a bright yellow beak and yellow legs. It can mimic sounds. This bird name is myna, M-Y-N-A. Written, children, myna. Number 5, this bird makes a soft cooing sound. It is gray in color and has two black bars on each wing. Its feet are red or pink. This bird name is pigeon, P-I-G-E-O-N, pigeon. Written, children? Okay, thank you, children.